here in the second.
Exactly what the doctor ordered. Those three-point bombs will erase the deficit quickly if they can keep it up.
So far, going for more of an inside game here in the second half, and I like that. A little smash-mouth basketball, taking it inside.
With 4 seconds on the clock, he takes it up and lays it in. McGrady's got his second basket of the game.
Huge hole in the defense that possession. He didn't waste any time cutting through it.
And that does it for the third quarter. Both teams clicking offensively as we approach the fourth quarter. Raptors.